We talk a lot about how we would like software and hardware to have different life cycles in a vehicle. Smart vehicle architecture offers flexible life cycles where you can actually, in the future, get software updates to your vehicle without taking it into the shop, similar to like your smartphone.
Because today we develop software for a final automotive product, and this big software is one big monolith. So we are testing the monolith. We are not testing the app like infotainment, like navigation. We are testing the whole product as once because it's an embedded solution.
By separating them in the automotive space, we can continue to develop the hardware, but now we can do multiple software turns, adding more and more content, more and more capability, which allows the end consumer to have more features, more functions without having to upgrade the hardware.
The future of automotive will be to have an open environment for software, which then allows to develop software on its own as a block and test it as a block and not test the whole product. This will enable us to launch hardware much faster in automotive and to come closer to the user experience of a mobile phone.
It's incredibly exciting. The fact that the industry is going through so much change means that there's a very bright future ahead and that we have the ability to change that future. And I see that. I see our teams doing that every single day. They're changing the future as we know it. And I can't imagine being anywhere else.